chill.
And it's in the flat to Justin Stockton. And it's read well, and Stockton pays a heavy price. Alani Latu and Christian Sam belted him out of bounds.
Well, Christian Sam is one of those linebackers that's got to fly around.
Browning, everybody covered downfield. And wow, he gets drilled by Christian Sam.
And last drive, 86. And Dawkins brought down, trying to get to the edge. Christian Sam, leading tackler for the Devils on the year.
Have already missed a 27-yarder, Gaskin. And ASU able to plug that hole at the 4, about a yard and a half shy of a first.
It's all over that. That's a minus play as well. Christian Sam
on second down. Nick Wilson stood up.
Scores for Justin Herbert.
Trouble with the snap. Herbert goes down. It's Christian Sam, the junior from Allen, Texas, with the sack, but the snap created confusion for the Ducks. Out to the left to Nick Bonnie, and he's rocked by Christian Sam.
They were counting on Christian Sam's aggressive nature to flow towards the football to the wrong side. They didn't get him with it this time. He did such an amazing job working back towards the wide side of the field, played his responsibility to a T, and then took down the 245-pound fullback on his own after defeating a blocker.
Justin Herbert to throw on first down, dumps it off for Freeman. Arizona State ready for it. Christian Sam along with JoJo Wicker for the Sun Devils.
I put my heart inside the shoe cause I was chose.
Donald pumps, and Donald goes down at the 23-yard line, sacked by the leading tackler in the Pac-12, Christian Sam.
Makes a nice play, comes around the outside. And when he saw that no one was there to protect Sam Darnold in the backfield, he takes a chance and shoots the gap. That's what this defense has done best.
Running it, Justin Stockton, a cutback. That's a big tackle by Christian Sam for Arizona State.
Phillip Lindsay at the line of scrimmage. Arizona State ready for DJ Calhoun along with Christian Sam.
Christian Sam comes right downhill immediately off the backside of his defensive end. Sam makes the initial hit.
And action move and Rosen comes back over the middle. But Christian Sam was there.
Minute left in the half and two timeouts. And it's JJ Taylor, but nothing there.
Jones. Swarmed by Sun Devils.
Okay, wasn't it?
A reverse with Tyrell Johnson. Lonnie Latu forced him back in, and he runs into Christian Sam. And pass deflected and incomplete.
Christian Sam got a hand on it underneath. Nice play by Christian Sam. He's working and following the eyes of Jake Browning. Vacates his zone to drop underneath the intended receiver and gets a hand on it.
And now Dawkins back in, and he'll run. Nothing there. Tayshaun Smallwood along with Christian Sam.
Big hit on Gaskin by Christian Sam.
Not many fans left over at this point. And wow, that's like a body slam right there by Christian Sam and DJ Calhoun.
Just a big time finish. Arguably the two best defenders.
Browning steps up. Running out of real estate. And thrown out of bounds by Christian Sam.
Pitch charge. The defensive front.
Steven Montez pushed backward, no gain. He may have lost about a half a yard as Christian Sam went up over the top for ASU.